Around 2:30 a.m., Charlotte firefighters had to extricate five people from a bad wreck at Monroe and Sharon Amity. Two people there had life-threatening injuries. Three others were seriously hurt.